going to get into doing that trucking. And Halloween treats. Short one. It's the shortest one we can have. Start it off, sir. Let's go. Get in first. I have all the high definition stuff. You mods on, sir. I apologize if my phone rings, by the way.
Time to hit the road.
Here's the truck we're driving. Let's get the nav man up because I don't have come on lights. Let's go, baby. Do the speed limit because I'm on a normal contract that's not going to let me fly.
Then turn right. Turn right. Keep right. turn right.
Brand new truck.
Turn right.
I changed the inside of the roof. Was a brand new truck. I need to start playing this game real without crashing and stuff. Damaging my goddamn truck. Maxi, Maxi, Maxi.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Just stay in the cab, eh?
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Keep left, then turn left.
Keep left and turn left. Turn left.
Turn left.
I don't know how loud it is for you, but you know. We're going in over there, over there. We're going over there, brother. We are. Gotta get over a little bit. So I've got to remember. Get out with the modded truck, so you gotta get it right. Gotta stop.
Time to get the job done.
Have to stop right on the pin with this truck. Turn on them fog lights down the bottom. Why are those lights down there not working? They don't get. How do you turn the accessory lights? Oh, because it's probably not on, right? On. That's weird. Whatever. We'll be changing that bumper then. We're going to the bumper where we put our own lights. There's the lights I put on the side. Lights I put on the mirrors. Same either side. Beacons on top. I can put more lights at the top. We do have two at the top. The one in the middle and the two white ones at the back. But them headlamps, they don't work. Maybe they might at night because they don't like to show up in daytime, I don't know. I can't change them either way. Let's just go. Might have to change the exhaust pipe. Put different exhausts, they sound different.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Still haven't worked it all out yet on how it works. Distance is down the bottom. Kilometers. If that says distance, that's the distance of how far I gotta go, or what? O'clock, it's trip distance. Where's the fuel? Oh, it's up there. put down Samson. I'm not the best truck driver in this game. Sounds pretty cool when you're in the cab when it's shut too, yeah? Fix my steering wheel up, it's like a little tight. But that's what it sounds like with a straight through exhaust, baby. And I tell you now, it actually does sound like this. So if you want to get a straight through exhaust in your truck, be ready to hear this all the time, no matter if you shut the windows or not. Doing a couple of Halloweens. Now, I'm only allowed to do a certain speed with the contract that I'm doing. I put a navman in it either.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn left.
I will get the engine right, but I'll test out a few exhaust pipes, I think. Is it the engine that makes the sound or the exhaust pipe?
Turn left.
cars, mate. Been to this depot before.
We are finished.
Bit close that way. Try my best. Not gonna make it. We go down here anyway. Dingus. Where am I going with this fella? Over there? Nice. It's an Australian truck, this one, so yeah, our thing's allowed because we reverse back. If you don't move, you get squashed. Simple. If you can't hear that fucking noise coming at you, that's your problem, mate. Not really in there, but always have. Anyway. They're not world map. I'm only taking short ones because I'm restricted to speed. See? So if we take something like this, we're going to be traveling slow as. No. Get to the last one. Find out where it's going. There's one. I think. Back one. Back one. 237. It's the same thing, but yeah, there. Cause in that, open that one up. Yeah, I really can't tell if the voice is out or not, but yeah. Do it. Not yet. I can fix it with. I upload it. Very loud in my ears too, but I always have my stuff loud because why not? Playing a truck game. Hear the truck.
Let's go.
My trailer in here. Whatever it is. There it is. Right here. I like how you don't have to worry about touching them stupid squares when you come in. I like everything's ready to go. Ready to go. Excuse me. Die in your own time, fella. Built for my Australian trailer, so and how do I lower the, can I lower the thing? Can I lower the, what is axle? Let them air out my axle. Yeah, lift axle. Halo axle. Oh, that's the. Yeah, the camera quick. Camera back. Top camera. Right. I doubt we can drop him in. Some Australian trucks have an airbag ride. You can like drop it down just that little. Just to get that little bit on. Get it right.
Okay, here we go.
It's literally, you just gotta get it, like, right. I think it's the tires. Literally the tires, I think.
Turn right. Turn left.
Right, mate, and in my own lane here, fella. Relax.
Go straight on.
Why not? Because I want to get over.
Keep right. Keep left. Then exit left. Exit left.
That's a weird. This would be one of our exits off the freeway, this would be. Washing up detergent. I need to get to see if I can get my there's different engine sounds, but I did put another have another exhaust pipe on, but the exhaust pipe sounds different. I'm not sure if that's the engine that does that or not, but yeah. Doing a quick video before work. I'm gonna head off to work soon.
Exit right.
Clouds look pretty cool, man. 1409. 4405 kilometers to go. I think that's what that is, right? Down there.
Go straight on.
That distance. That was not the right camera. I like to have the roof camera, so when we're going through towns and stuff, I put it through so that everybody can see what's going on instead of just sitting inside the cab. That's what we... See? Then you guys can see, like, the town sort of thing. Better than being in here all like, woo! Mouse is all over the place. Give chicken a chance on the back of the truck. Give chicken a chance. What are you doing, man? Green light, fella.
Keep left, then turn left. Turn left.
Lights, mate. But the Johnny's up my backside too, eh?
Keep left and then exit left. Exit left.
What the hell? Look at the lights on this. Wait. Jesus. That's crazy, man.
Recomputing.
That's too much, right? That's way hectic. But the headlights are not, they're on. Maybe. Speaking to shit. Anyway. That's way too much. We'll fix that up. They're too bright, mate. They need to be fixed, right? Way too bright, mate. Way too bright. I can't handle that. That's just stupid. We need to find a, well, we've only got 21 Ks. Let's just do the Ks. Jesus. Far out. And the lights are shit.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Need to get this delivery done, sir. Fix this truck up.
Exit right.
Can't see because of the fucking lights. They're not the right light to put on.
Keep
they're for something else.
Then turn left.
Gotta be.
Turn left.
Just wondering where you put them. You know what I mean? Why you'd want them that bright?
Get ready to turn left.
That's like a headlight sort of thing, man. They're the fog lights down the bottom.
Turn left.
I can't see shit with the lights anyway.
It's all over.
It is. Look outside. It's like, what the... Like, I really can't see. Here we go. What are they? Why are they that bright? They look good. Ones at the top can't stay there either because they're... Yeah. See? They take over the brightness. Those lights are not staying on, brother. It's not even that dark outside. Watch. Get in the cab. Not even that dark. scattered in it. Where we put in there? See, now the beacons and stuff work properly. And you turn the lights on. Okay, mate. Jesus, settle down with your horn, fella. Bloody hell. I guess I gotta do that, right? Because you see so many people parked on the bloody... Ah, I see it all the time. I gotta fix those lights. They have to be lights that not as bright because they take up way too much. Now. It even dims the whole thing. Anyway, I'll fix that up now. Thank you all for watching. I'll fix my... That's just silliness. I thought it would be different, but I never did it at night time, obviously. Now I have worked it out. That's it. What would you use them for anyway? Like, why are they so bright? They're like a headlight sort of. That's it. Straight over there. Anyway, thank you very much. And have yourselves a lovely, lovely evening. Bye for now.